Our next clip is going to be a bridge with our suspension trainer. Okay, you can start with your hands palms down on the floor or hands underneath the low back for support. Remember, you're going to control the resistance by the height of your legs or the distance you are from the center of your base. Okay, so you're going to place your feet down in the stirrups. Bring the back up, extend, hold, and release. Now, being that this is a challenging exercise, I would start off with short spurts. Go ahead and try holding each bridge 2 to 3 seconds apiece. And as you get stronger, try and increase your hold to 10 to 15 seconds and beyond. So you're going to bridge up. Extend and release. Now keep your body nice and long. There should be a nice long line from your knees all the way down to the top of your hips. Extend and relax. You're going to be feeling this exercise in the quads, the glutes, the hams, low back, and you're also going to feel it in your abs or your core. Okay, let's try a couple more. Bridge up. And relax. Try and keep your shoulders rolled back. Arms relaxed. Bridge up. And release.